We are InView. InView is a fintech blockchain platform that is bringing disruption to the invoice financing market. I'll shortly remind you what invoice factoring is, tell you what is wrong with the industry, and draw our solution and its advantages. Don't worry, I won't spare you with the biz model and the competitive landscape. Last but not least, I'll introduce our amazing team and our roadmap. Shall we begin? Factoring, or invoice financing, as some of you may know it, is a 700-year-old industry that hasn't changed much. The process is very simple. Businesses replacing deferred payments with cash immediately, for a price. It is a huge market, continuously growing. $2.9 trillion in 2017. Yes, trillion, with a T. It is estimated to reach $4.6 trillion by 2020. Sounds great, right? Well, no. SMEs, the driving force of every economy, the ones that suffer the most from deferred payments and need factoring, are not in the game. They are often looked at with an exaggerated risk factor stemming from fraud, manual processes, and the old-school approach that most banks demonstrate. SMEs' need for cash at speed is too risky and costly for most credit providers. When they do get credit, the interest rates are a killer, reaching up to 50% annually. And this is where InView comes in. InView is an infrastructure fintech blockchain platform for financial records management. We bring disruptive innovation to the invoice factoring industry, enabling the creation of fraud-free marketplaces, as well as immutable reporting and trading applications. We eliminate fraud and the labor-intensive validation processes, consequently minimizing the operational and credit risks. So why InView blockchain? Our tokenized records eliminates double invoicing. We enable the ecosystem to increase its earnings by minimizing credit and operational risks. We allow open access to different kinds of lenders on open garden approach. We enable transparent and secured credit risk assessment with the elimination of fake, false, and inflated invoices. We provide immutable digital assets records with indisputable ownership, status, and data. All the history and data is accessible to permitted viewers. The validation and verification processes are fully automated, transparent, encrypted, and secured. With InView, all the participants in the factoring ecosystem get what they need and more. Borrowers get optimized financing. Lenders get a fully transparent access to a fraud-free, untapped SME segment. Payers earn incentives and a very valuable asset to any enterprise. Vendor stability. Everyone enjoys the community network effect that kicks in like a snowball. This synergy that our platform creates paves the way to an untapped $1.5 trillion SME factoring segment, designed for our customers such as banks, financial institutions, and other credit providers. The business model for our revenue forecast is fairly simple and based on low subscription fees and a small cut of the deals. An adaptation of a single player in a market will cause a positive snowball effect due to the industry standards for due diligence practices. Our CEOs are Dror Shapira and Yair Sahavi, both the founders of InView. Previously, Dror was head of finance and risk officer at top Israeli mega corporates and led multi-millions financing packages. Yair served as the deputy CEO of the Israeli National Saving Exchange and held key positions in both startups and high-tech corporates. We have a great team, both financial and technological fintech experts, and we are growing. Our team is backed by an active advisory board that includes a former financial regulator, the blockchain professor, and top-notch business, technology, and data experts. Since we are not the ones providing the financing, but we are providing the tech platform in an open garden, decentralized approach. All the main players can participate and become customers. We founded InView in the end of 2017 and focused on building our open platform. 2 months ago, we deployed the InView platform and we will launch a marketplace in 2019.